गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ टीचर अंजू, होप यू ऑल आर वेरी सेफ एंड इन गुड हेल्थ। नाउ जॉइन मी टू लर्न समथिंग न्यू टुडे। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अ लेसन ऑफ मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट, स्टैंडर्ड 10। आर यू रेडी स्टूडेंट्स? दिस चैप्टर विच आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू टुडे इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर विच वुड नॉट ओनली रिलेटेड टू योर एकेडमिक चिल्ड्रन but also very useful and helpful in your day-to-day life also. After learning this lesson, I'm sure you will be able to understand the uses of different objects for making milk and milk products. The topic is chapter number 9, requirement list for making milk and milk products. The first object, children, that is stale vessel. Stale vessel is used for boiling milk. Children, if you want to boil milk, so you are using what? Any vessels. Yes or no? So the next one is vessel or pan. Children, vessel or pan is also used for removing cream. In short, children, if we want to make ghee from cream, we are using vessel or pan. The next object is, children, pots made of clay, or we can say clay pots. Agar humne ghee banaya hai, children, then we have to store, yes, that ghee. So, children, we are using clay pots for storing ghee, cream, and to make curd also. And the next object is, that is juice extracting device. Extracting, it means, children, to remove or take out especially by efforts or force. Children, juice extracting device is used for extracting lemon juice while making paneer. Okay, students. Now, the next object, children, that is tongs. So, do you know, children, where we are using tongs? Yeah, for lifting hot vessel. Children, if vessel is hot, so we cannot lift with our hands directly. Yes, because there will be chances of burning. So, we are using tongs. Our next object is parat. Parat is used for mixing maida. Yes or no? In large quantities, we can see, children. Children, our next object is strainer. Strainer are used for filtering ghee. Yes? Okay, children? You can see in the diagram. So, next object is lid. Children, if we want to cover the vessel, we are using what? Yeah, lids. For example, to cover the vessel of present with the milk, curd, butter, milk, etc. Okay? Our next object is, children, mold. Children, if we want to make kulfi, we can use the object mold. Yes. And the next object you can see, that is spoons. Children, if we want to measure something for making milk products, we can use the object spoon. So in short, children, spoons are used for measuring milk masala powder or cardamom powder. Cardamom, in Hindi we call them what? Elaichi powder. Okay, children, our next object is wooden spoon. Just now we had done about spoons. Now this is what? Wooden spoon. Children, it is used for stirring milk. Okay, you can see in the diagram the wooden spoon. Our next object is malmal cloth. Malmal cloth is used for stirring milk, which is curdle. Okay, or in short, children, to tie curd purpose also, we are using malmal cloth. Our next object is knife. Children, if we are making any milk product, so for cutting the things, we are using knife. For example, children, for cutting paneer. Next object is, children, mixer. Mixer is used for churning the kulfi. Mixer is also used to blend the contents which making kulfi, ice cream, milkshake, etc. Our next object is, children, that is refrigerator. Refrigerator is used for making kulfi or ice cream. Yes, and you are enjoying in where? Especially in summer time. Our next object is cup. Cup is used for measuring milk or to keep milk also. And the last object is what? Stove or gas. Okay, so we are using stove or gas for boiling milk or to make kheer, etc. purpose. Children, here we have completed our chapter number 9. It is very small lesson, that is requirement list for making milk and milk products. And children, I hope you enjoyed the lesson and you had learned about the uses of different objects for making milk and milk products. Thank you. Stay safe.